have a team of what we call the Sacred Star Priestess team. We align and set the field before each global healing forum, and so we're adding our prayers for all of you, for humanity, and a lot of you are sending in your intentions and prayers. So it's a powerful coalescing of intention from those of us standing in the earth, bringing these offerings, so the human conditioning, the beliefs, the patterns, the adversities that we're all facing, and those ills of humanity and how they're playing out in the world. And we can bring it all to the altar of the Temple of Sacred Alchemy, and the host of Divine Ones then can assist us as we all together in a co-creation of bringing the earth to another level of the divine reality and our lives to another degree of our true authentic self expression, that we are changing the future each time, exponentially dissolving all of these things that have plagued humanity forever, and all of that encoding that has made souls believe they are so much less than they are. And here we are, all of us together. One of the things that I am so excited about that I recently learned and was a huge confirmation to what I see is in this awakening is how many of us there are on earth right now undergoing this transfiguration. How many of us came to earth from realms of light, illumined beings with no ills, no karma, no patterns, to come in, take over soul lineages, take over the patterns and miseries and the encoding of suffering through our family lines so that we would transmute it and help the world be up-leveled, this whole system of worlds be up-leveled so that we're entering a new dimension, a new way of being, an enlightened way of being that was here, anchored physically on Earth before, long, long ago in Lemuria, and maybe ancient other civilizations. And so I got a confirmation number at this point that's highly accurate per a software system that marketing companies as well as NSA have, and this is, from what I understand, a program where they can see what is happening on the planet, what are the trends, what are the people into, what are the momentums, what are people involved with, and we know there's a lot going on this planet, and the media would want us all to believe that it's all dark, and we're fast hurtling into this horrific future, and that every day it's worse and worse. However, that's not the truth, and that is why I care to come out of my blessed life that I love to live in retreat and have a quiet, unassuming, blessed existence to speak out and bring this to all of you and humanity, that the real truth of what is going on is we are in a time of a vast and almost incomprehensible change. And the change is taking place on Earth, not just because light's being released into the planet, but because we all came to do this, to stand in the earth, to take on the patterns, to heal the patterns, and step back into our true authentic selves and stand together united in the earth, an interconnectedness alliance that resets the grid of the earth, creating an Antakaran of light field that changes the very molecules of this reality. It upgrades it exponentially to higher and higher forms of reality, back to what I would call the Edenic life or heaven on earth. And I estimated through other people's research on the cultural creative trend in that book and what some of the researchers had found of the numbers. And I took the core group from their group of the really awakening souls, not just advocates on the planet or creatives, but those that were undergoing this transfiguration, that were very serious about awakening back to who they truly are, we truly are. And the estimation in 2008 when I released the first book, the first Earth 2012 to 33 book, The Ultimate Quest, which speaks a lot of this in this time period, what we're doing, where we're going, who we are, was 80 to 100 million of us. And now through this media group I've created an alliance with that has this technology, they've said absolutely, and they have the demographics to prove it. They have the contacts of all those people in this group of fiery individuals undergoing these processes who are clicking on keywords, researching and interested in and being a part of ascension, alchemy, transformation, enlightenment, and all of these things that are the keywords in my platform of what I'm bringing to everyone and speaking on. And we are, as of today, and they say this is going to increase exponentially by 2 more years, it's going to be an unbelievable phenomenon of how many even more, because it's just growing so fast. We are 400 million across this planet doing this all together who have come, I know, from my own research in the psyche and working with so many souls across the planet and thousands of cases, getting accessing this information through the way that we came from the higher realms. We are not these patterns. We are not this karma. We are not anything less. We're divine beings. We came to Earth. We're on this mission. We're aligning together, and we're rocking it.